to Kitalaki itself. Take another one of them. But we're right on the edge of Kitalaki and right on the edge of the circle. Yeah, we're right there. We're 100 away from the circle. We're not in too big of a hurry yet. Came in here, obviously. Okay, I'm gonna ditch the SVD. It's of no benefit to us right now. I'm even gonna put that ammunition back. I can't believe I'm gonna do that, but I'm gonna put that ammo back. Scope on this. I hope we'll take that back, thank you. So actually I have five mags for the M24. Or five clips rather. That's a harsh prospect that I'm gonna have to ditch it. Drop that for now. We'll keep the MOS. We don't need that. We don't need that. We'll keep that. We don't need the Mark 16 suppressor. Even if we found one, we wouldn't keep it now. Okay. This is going to be a really hard one to judge. As to when to be aggressive and when not to be. want to try that? Honestly? I don't think that was your best plan, bud. You heard the sniper rifle. No, Marius, we haven't won any games today. Yeah, third person really did not work for him in that instance. And that's the thing to remember, ladies and gentlemen. Right now, we are on a third person server. In fact, I guarantee you, at this very moment, we are being third person whored by at least one person. They may have decided that they can't hit us yet, but we are definitely being third person whored. I'm surprised someone hasn't already picked these up, honestly. Where's the circle? Oh, damn. I was hoping to do a boosting.
Jesus!
Junior005, thank you very much for the follow. Welcome to the stream, sir. Thank you so much for tuning in. Five people left. So why am I putting the painkillers down before I do this? Those of you who know will know that painkillers actually take up twice as much room. Red Gull takes up twice as much room as painkillers. But painkillers are always taken first. So if you take a moment and put your painkillers down, you'll drink your Red Gull to get your boost, thus giving you some more space in your inventory. The water strat works exceptionally well on third-person servers, so that is something I have to be very careful of. Left behind a suppressed AK, huh? Guess they decided they didn't want to go that route. Oh, the Ratchets, I think they should just take jets completely out of Koth. Jets and top-level attack planes. There's no reason for them. They aren't needed. Like, they really aren't. The chaos that they want still occurs. Without going up to that level of equipment. That's two weapons. Two of four people. Even if we assume they're firing at each other. There's a third. Three of four potential assailants. How far are we shifting? We are shifting to the outside edge of the circle. That's gonna kill us.
Cheese it!
Shwink, thank you very much for the follow. Welcome to the stream, sir. Thank you so much for tuning in. Sounded like the fourth weapon. Oh, no, the one we were talking about with the A10 Warthog, that's another mod for Arma 3 called King of the Hill. That's what Koth is. That's what they're talking about. And I'm actually not ex-military. There's two different weapons firing. There's a third weapon firing. Three out of four accounted for by sound. Just as a reminder, I am currently playing on a regular server, so that means third person is available. But as a matter of principle, I am playing first person only. Arma, don't you dare kill me. I firmly believe that Arma should not have third person. It's a military simulator game after all. Why the hell do you need third person? Know where the last guy is. And he's going to be third person R-ing. So, oh, we don't even have any grenades. Damn. That sucks. He's got good position for his third whoring person techniques. If I was using them too, this would be a fair fight. that is how you win a third-person horror game in first-person. Whew.